The Liberation Army are estimated to control 40% of the province. They set up frequent roadblocks. The KLA continues to mount hit-and-run attacks on Serb military convoys.
We have found ourselves in the middle of an ambush.